resilience. Thank you, armor. Seriously, this is
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident, nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Camaraderie of snowballs.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Asher just stepped away. He's referencing no fewer than 5 of his own books on the Pyramidion. And I'm not sure which I can use to guide you. Existential Tyranny Part 1. Negation and Identity, Vex Transformation Mechanisms. Oh, this is why I prefer applied research.
Okay, that's a new chat one. I like that. Really? Yeah. Back at square one. Tak apa. InsyaAllah, nanti I spawn kat bagian dalam ni.
Thank you.
can find my youth number there too. Okay, good. You can be faster than I. Oh, no, I can't.
According to my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope, no lake, just an ominous pit.
Changes. Okay, hang on. Itu mayat dia. Yep, it is.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
So I think this one is great here. Thank you. many snowballs do
you have? Dracula, Genesis' mind is no more.
Bring me its arm. I wish to hang it in a place of honor.
Limit.
If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.
Jeez, Bilba. Psycho gila. Baru satu je. Wait.